Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to change Spotify password on mobile phone. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So here is the option to change password on Spotify app. So all you have to need, open a browser and type spotify.com. So after opening Spotify, tap on this three horizontal line to the upper right hand corner and tap on login. And once you're here, you will need to tap on forgot your password and enter here your Spotify account email address or username. So I'm going to add in here my email address. Complete the reCAPTCHA and tap on send. So a message has been sent to you by email with instructions on how to reset your password. So all you have to do is just open your Gmail app and make sure to sign into that account, which account is connected with your Spotify. So as you can see, the email has been arrived here to reset my password. So all I have to need just tapping on this reset password option here, and now enter here your new password. Retype your new password here, solve the CAPTCHA and tap on send. So here you can see I successfully changed my Spotify password. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.